In this project, we are looking at variants in the sodium channel, but we also want to look not only at one variant, but at thousands of them and in the context with all the other ion channels. And to do so, we use iPS-derived sensory neurons, and we want to measure them on the Qube. And the Qube is really ideal because then on these iPS-derived neurons, we have all the different ion channels together and we can measure them at once. And then we can do pharmaceutical screening on them in order to identify drugs that could modify the function back to how it's supposed to be.
The Qube 384 really enhances our workflow by enabling us to do a broad biophysical characterization. And then later we can focus on special features of the ion channel or its variant. Thus, our workflow is much faster. The team from Sophion gave us a deep understanding how to troubleshoot and use their subject matter experts. The specialists have extensive experience with different cell types and ion channels, so sometimes you can speed up assay development just by asking the specialists at Sophion.